These are the seeds of an edible plant called Leshwa, Pentarrhinum insipidum. Amazing, beautiful seeds. They're very photogenic, flying off into the nature. And this plant, you can see the old cucumbers here. You can call them wild cucumbers. Are very nutritious when they're small like this. You can eat the small cucumbers, and they're rich in magnesium. And then the leaves you can make into a spinach, a wild maroch. And so this is a survival bush, edible, wild edible plant, bush food. That's the word I was looking for.